See, I wasn't turned off to God. I just needed to see somebody that can turn me on to him. Somebody needs to see you take a stand for Jesus and stop messing around with religion. You don't impact a world that you resemble. You don't make a difference in people's lives when you live the same way they do. Your life doesn't affect people just because you go to church on Sunday. You start impacting people when you surrender your life to Jesus. And if no one tonight has told you that Christianity is not about saying a prayer and giving church attendance, but it is about a complete surrender to Jesus, that's what Christianity is. It's the great exchange at the cross of Calvary, where Jesus gave me his life and I give back my life. And now it's not about Dean anymore. The rest of my life will be about making him known to a world that hasn't met him.